Hi everyone, we introduce you to our project Analysis and Optimization of Staging of Water Tank using StatPro. This is our team with the group members and our dear guide Dr. Asha Joseph. We are proposing an overhead water tank in a water deficit area in West LAD. Staging is an important parameter in overhead water tank. So our main aim is to arrive at an optimum water tank model. Our goals include understanding effect of following parameters and to study seismic response using StatPro. West LAD has a population of 3000 numbers. From per capita demand, we fix the capacity of our water tank as 4 lakh liters and perform preliminary design. This is a map of our location. Initially, to arrive at this, we investigated water tanks nearby our locality. These are the features of our water tank. Next, we had to model our water tank using StatPro software based on 3 parameters: effect of spacing, effect of geometry, and effect of bracing configuration. Next phase is static analysis, where we had to analyze our results to arrive at an optimum model. On effect of spacing, 3.75 meter spacing model is selected. On effect of geometry, rectangular central column, and on effect of bracing configuration, alternate X bracing is found to be better. On our quest to obtain an optimum model, we finally reached alternate X bracing with 3.75 meter spacing and rectangular central column.
After static analysis comes seismic analysis. In order to find the key to unlock the ultimate optimum model, we had to perform 2 types of seismic analysis: response spectrum and time history analysis. In order to survive earthquake loads, we had to slightly increase the column dimensions for our selected models, and this increase was least for the X bracing configuration. We had to cross-check the stability of our models by inputting El Centro earthquake data from time history analysis, and based on the following parameters, we arrived at our key to unlock the final optimum model, which is the alternate X bracing configuration with the following dimensions and our required capacity. So finally, we arrived at the optimized and economic model, which is safe against static as well as seismic loading conditions. Thank you so much for listening.